Small update to the broken finger situation. The splint is off and I can actually lift stuff a little bit. So that's pretty cool. It still hurts a bit though. So, yeah.